I'm a soy boy. And what I like to do is normal things like any other person could do. I read mangas, I watch my favorite streamers, I do my daily dose of training. I'm kind of a badass.
What the hell are you doing in my line? Get the fuck out of here!
Oh, shit.
Get out of here!
So what do you think of James?
Who are you talking about?
Your neighbor.
Oh god, dude. I mean, it's a weird kid. You know, I've caught him in the bathroom like 40 fucking times. If I catch him again... What are you doing? James, get out! Get out! No, dude! You're not getting away this time! James!
I'm really good at video games. I have a PC, a Switch, no Xboxes, because, you know, I don't like guns. I think swords are cool. My friend Derek always says he wants a snub nose, but with a sword you could just cut the bullets in half!
Oh my god! I got it! I got soiled! Oh my god! They got my rifle! Oh.
Honestly, I don't know what it is with this guy, man. Every single time I go to the store and set up that trap, he keeps falling for it, alright? It's the most obvious shit ever, okay? It's two bottles of Soylent with My Hero Academia in the middle. I mean, that's like having a fucking rabbit trap in the shape of a fucking alligator. Like, how can you be any more stupid to fall for that shit, man? I mean, you really gotta be a libtard. I mean, let me tell you about this time. I set up Trump posters in front of my house, and I put razor blades on them, and he went live on Instagram with all his stupid friends that were like, crush the patriarchy, blah, blah, blah. Some shit like that. Some stupid shit, you know? So he went over to my poster, and he tried ripping it out the ground, and he slashed his stupid hands in the shape of a fucking origami.